Alrighty guys, today we are going to be taking the back glass off of the iPhone 11. This one I have already done the laser on. So this is just going to be the back glass, taking it off once I've done the laser. So the hardest part is just getting the first initial piece on there. So I have this little opening up here, that's where I'm going to go at, and just start chiseling it out. Right now I'm just going to be working around the charging coil to kind of get that loosened up a little bit. I like to keep a clean workspace, even though the screen is broken. I like to use best practices in case, so that way when it's not broken, I don't have to worry about damaging it. And if it is not broken, I will normally put a piece of tape over it to help protect it. Don't know if you could see earlier, sorry about that if you couldn't. for the camera glass. If it's you're having issues with it, I like to take my pry tool and just a small hammer and just try to crack the glass there a little bit. Once that has been chipped out a little bit more, and proceed . Sometimes when I get into the real small parts, I'll get my flathead screwdriver. Alrighty guys, so that is the majority of it there. I'm going to just go through and clean up the edges a little bit. Clean up by the microphone and the camera glass there. Camera lenses are looking golden though. And I'm going to just finish cleaning this up a little bit there. So